clue to this game.
Here we go.
Oh, that's Navarro. I can't kill him anyway. Don't die. Fire. No! Serpentine! Thank God that didn't bring me all the way back. I would have cried. I literally would have cried. Look at this fucker. get Jewel. Ah, fucker. Don't blame yourself. Send me that through the other parts. Holy shit, that was a bitch.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
Well, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
This looks so much better than the PS3 version. Now we go to Uncharted 2, my favorite. Neil. There he is, Neil Druckmann. Greatness from small beginnings, Neil. He's so awesome. Oh, I was like so happy the way this game showed. It was beautiful. And I'm gonna be back with part two tomorrow. I'm gonna keep cranking these down. Sultan and Assassin's Creed comes out next. No. Life is Strange comes out Tuesday. Today's Thursday? Yes. Can't wait for that. Fortunately, it won't be available to download until about 2:30 on Tuesday. Tuesday afternoon, which sucks, but... what are you gonna do? Can't wait. Be counting the minutes. Alright. A great whole great playthrough. I loved it. I love playing a game. I haven't played it in so long. All right, later.